If you're running into this weird issue when you go in a vending machine and as soon as you exit it, you can't move, here's a quick tip on how to fix that. So right now, if you need to exit, just hit B and it'll get you out of that mode. Alternatively, when you open a machine, instead of clicking the X button or E, just hit the B key to close the vending machine, and that should fix it for you until the devs get a chance to fix the bug.